I'll keep you safe in this house tonight.